Djokovic deep in trouble. World number 1 Novak Djokovic, who has won 4 straight Grand Slams, trailed Sam Querrey by 2 sets when they were forced off due to rain Friday at Wimbledon. For more details, click on the link below.